are going to start past perfect continuous. In past perfect continuous, action that began in the past and continued for a long time. For it, we use had been, ing, since or for. Where the time is sure, then we use since. That is called the point of time. And for is used for period of time. Example number one, he had been working in this office since 1990. Here 1990 is point of time, that is why we use here since. Had been working here since. Second, his father had not been managing the factory for 2 years. Here time is not sure, that is why here is called period of time. For it we use for. Had been, ing, and for. Next, had they been playing here for many years? Here had been playing, or for. Because time is not sure, here is period of time, that is why we use here for.